developing story. The search for more than half a dozen teens after another teen is stabbed near a school. It happened just behind Flushing High School around 9:15 this morning. Police say the 17-year-old victim was stabbed twice in the back, but he is expected to recover. Police say they're now looking for 17 teens who ran from the scene.